back rim. Rebound in the lane to Dylan Cox. Beats back to Toomey. Drives inside and dunks it on Muscala and picks up the foul. Muscala went for the block. Larry Toomey slammed it right in his face.
It was a little surprising, but I wasn't really thinking when I got the ball. I just drove down the lane and, you know, it kind of just sort of happened. I jumped and I knew if I was going to try to lay it up, it was going to get blocked. So I knew I had to try to dunk it, and it just, you know, I got lucky. He rotated over kind of late, and I was able to put it down. I was probably the most excited I've been all year on the court, and, you know, my teammates were pretty excited too. It's a pretty good feeling. It's been pretty cool, you know that people are supporting me and supporting our program. You know, it's just kind of funny too with the way people are getting creative with the hashtags and stuff, but it's a great way to get votes, I guess. You know, it was a learning experience for most of us, and it was great to bring a winning record back to West Point. You know, it's something that hasn't been here in over 20 years, so it's a great season. Hopefully we can build on it and keep the momentum going for the next couple of years here.